I really enjoyed artworks. This is a famous artist in the world. His name is Jackson Pollock. He was born American. He likes to paint. He's an influential painter. His style is abstract. He sometimes paints artworks that people usually don't like it, but I think it works. I enjoy his painting. It could let me think a lot of things in the world. I think that different people might have different ways to think about what they see. According to me, I have classified some methods: appearance, beauty, audience, artist, and meaning. I mean that people have different levels to see some artworks in the world. This painting, he is concentrating on the painting. He likes to use a big paper to paint artworks. He used to take a mini bucket and brush. When he was painting, he likes to smoke. This painting name is Blue Pose, but people usually could not see blue color in the painting. For this painting, I could see several bamboos, but color is black. Perhaps we have to change the way to see it, so you realize how wonderful it is. This painting name is Muddy Dick. That means a kind of whale. Whales are living in the sea. The whales always give us people feel confidence.